Turn Signal with Kim Trovey.
The National Association for Research and Therapy of Homosexuality, or NARTH, held its conference here in Denver last week. Attendees got a chance to listen to some of the leading proponents of therapy to help those with unwanted same-sex attractions. Over the past year, NARTH has continued to foster relationships with key leaders in the American Psychological Association. Some in the APA are resistant, even hostile, to allowing therapists to work with those who have unwanted same-sex attractions. This summer, NARTH members presented APA leadership with research and success stories.
For the first time in many years, I am seeing some changes. For example, the American Psychological Association no longer says it's purely a biological phenomenon. They're saying things like, most people believe that it's some combination of nature and nurture, which I think is progress.
In recent months, the APA issued a statement saying there is no consensus among scientists about the exact reasons for homosexuality. Many think that nature and nurture both play complex roles. Former APA President Dr. Bob Perloff was honored at the conference with NARTH's Presidential Award. During his videotaped acceptance, he encouraged those in attendance to keep fighting for everyone's right to treatment.
The ideology of those who oppose efforts to try to facilitate transference from SSA, that is, same-sex attraction, to heterosexual attraction, must not stand in the way of those homosexual persons who desire to live their lives heterosexually.
Incoming NARTH President Dr. Julie Hamilton says during her tenure, she'll continue to push such groups to accept treatment options for unwanted homosexuality.
I would like to use the same arguments that they make, that clients have the right to be respected and that diversity is important. And so I would like to see greater diversity, respect for clients who want to seek help and for those who already identify as ex-gay. I'd also like to see a greater respect for the diversity of the therapists who are providing this type of treatment for unwanted homosexuality.
Author and researcher Dr. Neil Whitehead was the keynote speaker at the event. Check out citizenlink.com this Friday for an interview with Dr. Whitehead and his wife, Briar.